4-4, so 8-5 for Vanderbilt, taking that lead, of course, for the Moors. So the Pack answer, we're approaching the general line, seeing a little bit of chaos happen, but it is a low block call up against Vanderbilt, so that means Hollinger in favor of Cosmonaughties with Bobby Danger, Bobby Danish, run Bobby. Bobby Danish working on it, seeing what she can do, and we see a form on the team assess to Bobby Danish at GMSS. So we're going to have a quick switcheroo of jammers as we head into the jam game. And of course, they're still early.
Thank you.
She has a unique penalty for the Sea Harbor Aurora Resistance is never
And that is part of why leading the offensive charge in that higher above through the back. So we are seeing
option from number 6, Baylor. Along with the rest of the line, and extending from 3 into 4.
Thank you.
actual words to those not on the track, but to the skaters out there?
Yes.
Yes, those are real words.
4 points on also here.
That explanation doesn't do Sophie Kaplan's work justice. I mean,
all of the shiny, there are little people's gloves, there are fingers, and the environmental liberty community in the state of Massachusetts.
So we will see what happens.
please give the corners and defense working to hold the game time. But enough to take the Cosmos to 85, narrowing the Horrors lead to just 14 points at 99 on the Ridge of the Bone.
And everyone actually also moved to our testimony that we've been talking about the biggest level of the current opportunity.
Oh, no. This is the wrong one. What is 4-3? for our contest tours. So we have a power jam for the band and the performers.
Thank you.
36 for the Cosmos, 28 points ahead of the Brewers who sit on the bottom.
Thank you.
sometimes nice to give a little bit of space. And also, you know, make some of them perhaps can be for your competition.
Thank you.
Now, seeing the end of the event, we're going to have a competition.